You just got to follow this road all the way through to the end. There'll be a bit of a Y junction. Both of them will take you to boat ramp. So if you want to go in front and get out of the dust.
Which way do you go, left or right?
You can go either way. We'll check both of them out. I'll show you both of them. Today on his he's riding the CRF 1000 Africa Twin, and we're just heading down to the Narrows to have a bit of a look. And we're going to show Paul through Rundle Range. Let's go for a bit of a trip through there. It's so much beautiful, so much more beautiful up through here with since it had some rain. Incredible. Went through a couple of weeks ago and she was pretty dead looking. Seen so many people out here fishing.